Alright, so I'm gonna be doing the music video for this one because I didn't see like the normal track that I would go for. The ones that have been least compressed and they seem to be better quality. So yeah, I might not have the most just like introspective reaction to the music itself. Like, I get really drawn in to the music videos. But with all this being said, this was Troy's next one. Let's get into it. Like what the guitar did there as well. It was really nice. Gave up. That was a cool little oriental intro. We're having a little prog moment here. I'm sitting up here like popping my fingers like, what is gonna happen? Intense. It's like no matter how far you run, no matter how far you go, like, it's still gonna get you, whether it's this demon or that one. Like, you can't escape everything. You can't run from everything. I think it's the point, because, you know, the demons that you leave behind eventually catch up to you if you don't deal with them. And there's always going to be another demon down the road that you're going to have to face, but be sure and take care of the ones that you have before they catch up with you. This is probably one of the best music videos I've seen in a really long time. Every time I see, like, a really, really good music video, I'm like, I can't even remember the last time I've seen one. It could have been, like, last week, but this has been, like, oh my god, that was so good, and it just, like, sucks you in, and you're just, like, there with it. I was over here, like, popping my fingers, like, what's gonna happen? I'm surprised I didn't, like, chew all my nails off. Well, I don't bite my nails, I pick them, but I'm surprised I didn't pick all my nails off. That was really good, and I enjoyed the song as well. The pauses went really well with what was happening in the music video. But live, I don't know how those pauses and the little interims and stuff like that would work. So I'm guessing they just kind of, like, edit those out for the live show. I have no idea. But I really enjoyed the song, and I really, really enjoyed the video. Like, that was deep. That was really deep, and it was really good. Damn. I'm kind of getting a feel for Troy. He's into, I kind of get this genre that he's into, and I can dig it. I can dig it. It's not my favorite, but there's definitely gems in there, like this one, that really just pop. All right, let's go for something else.